Describe an experience in your life when you realized you wanted to become a teacher. Possible answer 1. The first experience that comes to mind is when I first entered high school. I have always been interested in languages, and my friends often waited till after class to ask me to explain what we learned during the English lesson. I took great pleasure in creating examples for my friends to read while I demonstrated the grammatical rules that govern them. I soon realized that this was a skill that came easily to me, and I decided that I would be able to help other students in the future as a career. Possible answer 2. The moment I remember distinctly came while I was completing middle school. It was while I was at church. I was asked to take the younger kids aside and play games in English with them. At first, I was nervous, but once I stood in front of the group, I enjoyed the experience. I soon found myself researching and creating new and interesting activities during the week, which I could use every Sunday. After the first month, the mothers of the children asked me to continue teaching their children English, and I soon realized that this was a job which I would be able to enjoy every day. Since those first few lessons, I have been working hard to become a professional teacher.